This is the second year our 8-year-old boys are in Europe to play an international tournament. And we know that the opponents are still stronger than we are, but we come here to learn those differences.
Time is money, so don't fuck with mine. Seeing out with my girls, I'ma have a good time. Step back with your chit chat, killing my vibe. See, you can't get too much of a good thing. Swarm here dressed up in the finest things. Well, please hold your tongue, don't say a damn thing. iPhone camera flashing, please step back, it's my style, you're cramping. You here for long, oh no, I'm just passing. Do you wanna drink? Nah, thanks for asking. Ooh, nah, nah, yeah. Don't act like you know me, nah, nah, yeah. I am not your homie, not your homie. Ooh, nah, nah, yeah. Don't act like you know me, nah, nah, yeah. You don't know me. Don't act like you know me, nah, nah, yeah. I am not your homie, not your homie, ooh, nah, nah, yeah. Don't act like you know me, nah, nah, yeah. You don't know me, fuck yeah.
We can throw shapes together, but it doesn't mean you're in my circle.
If you can't keep up, then you better fall back. Cause money look better when I see it all stacked up. See, you can't get too much of a good thing. Swarm here dressed up in the finest things.
Okay,
please
guys,
hold your tongue, don't say a damn thing.
It's time to sleep.
See your iPhone camera flashing. Please step back, it's my style, you're cramping. You here for long, oh no, I'm just passing. Do you wanna drink? Nothing.
在那里睡觉怎么样啊?
超舒服.
How was it?
It was very, very fun. And the boy, Mark, he liked it.
Yeah, yeah, fun.
Sammy is funny,
but they were fun.
Mommy and soccer.
说了英语吗?
Yeah!
What is this?
Cruise through life and I'm pulling on track. If you can't keep up, then you better fall back. Cause money looks better when I see it all stacked up. See, you can't get too much of a good thing. Dressed up in the finest things. Well, please hold your tongue, don't say a damn thing.
We are ready for it. Today our tournament is going to start. 5 vs 5 for our 7-year-old and 8 vs 8 for our 8-year-old kids. It's only a professional team to join, with scouts on the sideline. Opponents who are gonna give 110% for a good game. That we never had a chance to play in an environment like this. I told our kids that it is not enough to just do their best only for today, because today we are probably much chanceless. The boys need to realize that for the past year in Shenzhen they have been wasting too much time practicing 60% of their energy.
How's this going?
Whoa. Please step back, it's my style, you're cramping. You here for long or no, I'm just passing. Do you want to drink? No, thanks for asking.
If we talk about the discipline, we made big improvements this week. Table manners and changing rune concentration is getting better. Even a tournament organization, the hotel management and the flight attendants, they praised our kids for their great behavior. We have about 365 days to come back next year for a better ranking. Are you ready to improve your skills and attitude? Now come on then, Jai out.